Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Newcastle United against Liverpool. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. Let's cross straight to St. James's Park. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith.
Well, Alan, when I'm asked what my favourite game of all time is, I always trot out the same answer. And I've had some wonderful games since, but no reason to change it really, because it was so magnificent. Liverpool 4, Newcastle United 3 from 1996. And every time the teams square up, I think the fans, as well as me personally, have memories of that thriller at Anfield.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's unrealistic to expect it to happen every time. But, you know, looking at these two sides, I wouldn't rule it out.
Whenever we talk about Newcastle United, you think of maybe underachievement. Given the ground's prominent position in the city, you can't fail to see it when you're there. The pressure perhaps that brings on the players. And maybe it's because of that that they don't do so well. But it's a wonderful football club, and really you'd be thinking they'd be totalling up the honours rather than just happy to get the points.
Maybe you talk to players that I used to play against, and they say that you've got to be a special sort of character to play there, because there is pressure from the fans. You know, they expect big things. They certainly expect you to give it your heart and soul, and if you don't, you'll get stick.
Salah. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Jonjo Shelvey. This is the chance. That's the way to win the ball back. And that will be a corner for Liverpool. Corner, well, least said about it, the better. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Jordan Henderson. Arnold. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to get possession back. Lost his marker cleverly. Wilson. In the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. That'll be a corner for Newcastle. Goalkeeper in the firing line. Blockbuster of a shot. To Robertson. Thiago. Henderson. Arnold. Salah. Could be dangerous. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Matt Ritchie. He'll get some help from this player making a run. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Wilson. Jonjo Shelvey. Arnold. Well, that's gone back to him. Salah. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. And it's Wilson. Robertson.
Thiago. Well, he might go for goal here. The defender's there to quell the danger straight away. Great opportunity. Here's the shot. A goal from Liverpool. Shelby. At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching. Arnold. Salah. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Jordan Henderson, Thiago, got across it. Well done, the defenders. Good organ. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0, the half time score. Despite the fact that one team is leading, been quite a disappointing first half for you.
Never taken off.
Substitution now for Liverpool. James Milner. And Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway. Robertson. It's a return ball. In with a chance. And there it is, the goal. So, for Liverpool, a great moment in the match. See it again.
Oh, look at him. They're absolutely delighted. And why wouldn't they be? Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
And it's 2-0 here. Jonjo Shelvey. And the opponents come in strongly. Joel Matty. Arnold. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Could be a goal, and it leads to this shot. Will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Liverpool want to make a change here. And he's in there with a header. And the header was at the goalkeeper and a straightforward save.
Well, I think the keeper would have thought he'd been busier with that, but instead straight in his arms.
Jonjo Shelvey. Wilson. Be a substitution here for the home side. Matt Ritchie, return pass. Jonjo Shelvey. He's got to score. Oh! They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Will this corner cause problems to Liverpool's defenders? This
this is going to be the introduction of three new players.
Well, it was an easy clearance from the corner, and they could attack from this, actually.
Salah. Coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Now Jones. To Robertson. Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Great chance! Oh! It wasn't the goalkeeper, it was one of his teammates that blocked the shot. Corner here for Newcastle United. And he heads it for goal. It's gone in, off the goalkeeper. How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that you just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And the scoreline is 2-1. To Robertson. Another wonderful display of skill and stamina, Alan.
Well, that's his biggest asset, isn't it? His attitude has always been top-notch.
That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play. I like the look about Liverpool today. There haven't been any phases in the game where they've looked vulnerable, and the win that they deserve should soon be claimed. Arnold. It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. Roberto Firmino. James Milner. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Here's Wilson. He read it and cut it out. James Milner. And Jones. Humphrey says, that's that. Much more of a match than we expected at the start, because the underdogs have performed so proudly.
Yeah, they have. They gave them a good run for the money, and I think they'll go back to the dressing room and get a pat on the back from the manager, because they did really well out there.
So it's full time, and the final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.